No,
that's good.
He is with Numbers USA, though.
Let me tell you something. USA. All you Europeans that came over here on the Mayflower, this is Native American land. I'm part of Ojibwa, known to you as Chippewa, or we're also known as the Anishinaabe. This is a pan-Indian thing. This is all one continent. This is all one land. This is all one people. And if you Europeans don't like seeing Native American people go from one piece of Native American land to another piece of Native American land, all I can say is get back on the Mayflower.
Let's go home.
Okay. Let's not forget.
Go home.
It's possible to go from one part of Apacheria to another part of Apacheria as a member of the Apache Nation, never leaving Apache land to still be called an immigrant.
Let's go home.
What's the Christian association with the Castle Conservatives? You don't have any at all. Have you ever spoken at any of the events?
I have. I spoke to one.
Okay, that's an association, man.
Are you telling? Wait a minute. Are you telling me that every place that a politician speaks,
you're not a politician. You're an activist, and you're associated.
No, I'm an author. I'm an author. I was doing a book tour. And I happen to.
And you happen to associate with a group that is about white power, and you're going to come there and try to spin it.
No. Listen to me. They are about my parents. It's a racist group.
So why
it's a white supremacist group. Well, for one thing, my publicist moved me there. I did not even know that they were that until I got there.
Okay, so you're going to deny them now? You're going to refute them now?
Absolutely.
God bless you.
Let me tell you, that group has attacked Numbers USA and me for years on the internet.
But they still use your work. They still all use the stuff from Numbers USA, which, by the way, can be bogus if you look at it.
Which is interesting, isn't it? Let me tell you, they attack us because I'm white. They call me a race traitor.
Okay. There's not a lot of people that I don't see. Where can I find this information?
You come on our website. Let me tell you something.
You have links to your website where council conservative citizens speak like Jared Taylor are calling you a race traitor while at the same time using your stats from your website. Don't shrug your shoulders, it's mean!
No, if you're asking me if I've got that on the website, I do not have it on the website. I'll tell you what I do have on the website. What I have on my website is from my book, my book tour. Uh-huh. What I talked to them about when I spoke to that racist group, I talked to them about now, all historians that have studied the economics of immigration have shown that every time there's a spike in immigration, there was a drop in the upward mobility of black Americans.
You trying to patronize me, sir?
You're telling me that I'm racist because I talked to them. I'm telling you, I talked to them about what immigration does to black Americans versus always done to black Americans.
You're a white man and you're talking about that?
Let me help you out. As a black American, I'm doing just fine. And I'm here supporting them.
But you know what? That's good. And there's about 25% of black Americans who do take that position.
But the thing is, 25%?
Sound like what I see in the neighborhood.
Zombie just did a poll. It's overwhelming. But and the thing is, and I was just speaking with a black group over at Christian last month.
Yes, I know.
Same thing.
They're not actually minded. Yes, tell the black Americans.
1829. You don't have a college degree. Looking for a job. Cannot find it.
And this is all because of everybody that's not black, including yourself. The truth is, what you're complaining about the bankers and the nationalists and all them.
Well,
they're trying to get over on all of us, then all of us should get off.
I'm trying to keep it on Roy Beck.
Industrials, the Chamber of Commerce, they love what you're doing today. You are doing the work of the Chamber of Commerce.
You were doing the work of the Chamber of Commerce.
Chamber of Commerce wants people to get out of the slave. Here's what tribal leaders are saying today. I'm not going to speak for myself. I'm going to say what the Piscataway Nation has said. You may recall that the chief of the Piscataway Nation recently had an immigrant rally in San Francisco. And he said, long had been prophecy that Indian people would return to Indian land. It was always thought that because of the spirit of the genocide, it was about the spirit world. They said, but no, God sent you. This is the meaning to people who were here at the immigrant rally in Prince William County who opposed our crackdown. This is about Indian people coming back to Indian land. White power anti-immigrant stuff is a continuation of 500 years of Indian wars. It's a continuation of 500 years of settler oppression. 500 years too long.
Are you saying that even
is that the immigrants are going to backfill and
what I am saying is that you've got people coming here from Central and South America who are mostly indigenous in their background. They just move over from one piece of Native American land to another. It's not even immigration.
I see Numbers USA links on Stormfront all the time.
Does he?
Oh yeah, he puts his links up on Stormfront.
Oh really?
You know, he's got his buddies up on Stormfront. Numbers USA, call now. Call your congressperson.
So you're saying Numbers USA is associated with Stormfront?
I mean, a lot of people on Stormfront seem to support him.
Absolutely not. We are no immigrant bashing.
Stormfront, look for the tags.
So then why are there so many links to Numbers USA on Stormfront.org?
Not
the world's largest white national website.
Not on the far side. In fact, every time we speak at a rally, if there's anyone from a white supremacist group, they're not invited.
Yeah, because I bet you check every single one of them, right?
Yeah.
I
mean, I spoke in Pasadena.
Yeah, yeah, but think about this for a minute. I mean, they're not going to come with their Nazi flags waving in the
wind. That's because they're not welcome. We specifically say that they are not welcome
in any of
our speeches.
You don't welcome the open imagery, but you do welcome the ideas that are associated with white nationalism.
Absolutely not.
That's precisely the problem.
Well, the people, the costume Nazis, you know, with the actual flags and stuff, they are going to come to these events.
They're not going
to. But the people in the Suits and Ties are going to come. Council of Conservative Citizens are going to come. V-Dare people are going to come. Jared Taylor and American Renaissance. You do associate with V-Dare. You associate with that crowd. You're a part of that crowd. You never, like, put it out there that, yes, we are firmly against them and we will firmly stand against them no matter what.
Have you read immigrant bashing on our website? Have you read that? Have you been to our nonpartisan no immigrant bashing website?
I have.
Do yourself a favor. www.numbersusa.com.
I've seen the link from Stormfront.
Go to the site directly.
I can go through it, you know, through your buddies. And you can deny it up and down and up and down and up and down.